Well, she was the nicest bred filly, but she had a lot to overcome. Even though she was running up in New York, she was getting beat by a lot. So good training job by the Kantarmacis.
Yeah, they when they come here, you know, coming from New York, you know, naturally it's a little bit softer field. She was ready today. She had to fight it out though. She had to grind it and she got up there on time.